have news about Student Council's Cinder Loving Christmas Drive with opportunities for students to dress out of uniform. We'll also hear from a few students in our Crusader check-in vlogs. The Red and Gold Show starts now. Crusaders, welcome to the Red and Gold Show. I'm Caitlin Dunn, bringing you the news from the 007 studio. Student Council is once again sponsoring its Tender Loving Christmas Drive. This year's goal is to collect at least $1,000 to help at least two families in need during the upcoming holiday season. Starting Thursday, students can pay a dollar a day to dress out of uniform. The drive will run from Thursday through November 24th, and students need to pay on days they are attending in-person classes. Student Council is inviting competition among the cohorts to help drive donations during the first few days of the drive. Students physically on campus on Thursday and Tuesday will compete with those physically on campus Friday and Monday. The group of students that brings in the most money will be given a voucher to dress out of uniform one more day. The voucher can be used on any day of the school year. During the final week of the drive, a voluntary group of faculty, staff members, and coaches will match any dollar amounts donated by students. So let's dig deep, and as usual, give that little extra to help those in need. Now let's head over to Carla, who will keep us up to date with our Crusader clubs.
Thanks, Caitlin. The Books and Bites Club will meet on Wednesday at 3:15 via Teams. Any students who want to join the meeting should contact Ms. Wetzel to get a link to the team's meeting. That's it for club. Now back to Caitlin for more news.
We're practicing the new math schedule today, and we found our new seating arrangements with our gold day teachers in the gym this morning. The first actual math will be held after first period on Friday, and we will once again follow the math schedule. If you're looking for a part-time job, the Deer and Cleaners at 10th and Arlington is hiring. Any student who are interested may call the store or stop by in person for more information. Now let's head over to Carla for today's Crusader Sports.
Thanks, Caitlin. In our first winter sports action of the year, the girls basketball team lost their first game to Covenant Christian on Saturday. The team will take the court again on Thursday when they host LaPel at 7:30. That's it for sports. Now back to Caitlin for more news.
Thanks, Carla. Now let's hear from some of you with our Crusader check-in vlogs.
Hi guys, it is currently like 8:00 in the morning and I'm just gonna get ready to go work.
What's up everyone, it's Owen Schreiber, and this is my evening routine.
I begin my night with a nice shower, so here I am, getting my washcloth, my towel, everything I need for my shower to go well. My mat is down so I don't drip everywhere, and here is me, out of the shower. I sometimes brush my teeth, so that's what I just did. Then I put on some lotion. This lotion's kinda heavy for night use, so I have one specifically catered to the PM hours. It's just not as heavy, not as greasy. Sometimes put on some cologne, so that's the cologne I use at night. It's time to wind down just a little bit so I get some final work done, and that's my night. Thank you.
So today we're going to be looking at random really Random things that are just sitting in my room that have no purpose, but they're just there. Because why not?
So the first thing is this random Squidward picture that's just been sitting on my door because I ordered it with all the other pictures, and it's like the first thing you see when you walk in. And then it's this random Five Below Forky that I found on my birthday that I decided to make, and it's just been sitting there with its wonky legs. And now we have my baseball bat from the fifth grade. Fun! And now we just have these mini pictures of like two bigger pictures that aren't like on this big wall of all these like giant pictures I have that's just sitting on my whiteboard for no reason. And finally we have this big wall just filled with random pictures of all like these groups I like and listen to. What? I don't know, man.
I don't think I have anything that's just like random. So yeah.
What up, y'all? It's Jackson back with another vlog for the Red and Gold Show. Today I'm going to show you how I take Connor Moriarty home from school.
It looks like you and Connor have a lot of fun, Jackson. That's it for today's news. Stay safe and give that little extra.